Well, hello, everybody. This is Pastor Brian Ayala here at Extreme Impact Church, located at Christian World Ministries. And I just want to let you know a little bit about LED and what it's done for our ministry. It has not only brought an increase in the numbers that have come in, but we get people who call. They are calling with some people even called because they were passing by, seeing the sign that got their attention, and a dark day turned into a great day. LED, you're in control of what you put up there. And we got to tell you, there's thousands of people a day. Another location that we were at, advertising to over 120,000 people a day, sometimes 140,000 people a day. LED has been nothing but great for this ministry. And if you're a pastor, you're a church, and you're considering, or maybe you're saying, well, why should I invest in a sign? We got flyers. A sign that goes 24 hours a day, every second of the day, that puts your message out there, what you want your community to hear, and what you want them, from service times to community events that you have going on. LED is the company to go with. Friends, we've tried other companies. We've tried to connect with other digital companies, and these LED sign companies, there's just a lot of, we can't do it, we can't work with you, and this and that. When we connected with LED, they just asked, what is it that y'all want? What are y'all looking for? We presented it to them, and what I thought was a long shot ended up being a home run. They ended up getting us the sign we needed, and we started advertising immediately. From the installation process, they'll walk you through from the very start, tell you what to expect, and the statistics, friend, what they said is going to happen, forget about that, because it goes above and beyond what they told you would happen. What I mean is, if they said 10% are going to get impacted, you better look forward for 20, because it's nothing but increase with LED. They have technicians, people that are there right at a phone call away. If you have a problem, they'll send their nearest technician to walk you through. Now, we haven't had not one problem with our sign, and that's an amazing thing. I've seen signs on freeways that are dead and jumping and just blacked out. We have not had one situation with the LED sign that we purchased for LED. And I want to encourage somebody watching right now. It's done a great thing for Extreme Impact Church, for Christian World Ministries, and I am more than certain, and I can guarantee you, it will do, it will be awesome for your ministry and for your church to connect with LED. If you don't believe me, just listen to my testimony and many like it. From a business to a church to a daycare, whatever it is, LED has the answer for you. Have a great day. It's Pastor Brian here at Extreme Impact Church, located at